there, and I'm thinking that horse kind of like me when I tried to run around this.
Some closing ground, but up at front,
Doug Irvine, the story from Lacourie, Alberta. He's got company coming, and they're closing in on him. Doug's got that rail with distant metrics, and now he can feel the hot breath of that lead team of Cody Ridgedale and Stunt Nations. And to the outside of Cody, Chance Benfiller and Ellis Dawn as they round the turn and set up for the home stretch drive. Calgary, it's your turn to come alive. Here comes Doug Irvine. In a well-driven heat, number one. There's a horn, and the charge is underway, and a quick one it is, as you see Jody Wyatt and Clyde Gallagher spin the top of the line, and we'll get out there. Lift off, roughly to Evan Sullivan, flying in behind and alongside of him, leading behind Bert Nolan. And the Ranchman's Club of Calgary. There's a horn, and we're off to a good start. Dallas Dick is quick in that one barrel. All right, left turn. Running lean tonight. Dallas Dick is showing him the parade in the backstretch from northbound and out in front. And look at this guy. Here comes Preston Faithful, McGinnis Enterprises. He's closing ground and so is the checkerboard. Jason Glass finally got that big black wheel horse to get going. And now he's trying to close in on Preston Faithful. But that big green machine is running lean and mean, and he's hard to guess tonight. Here comes Dallas Dick, headed for the wire. Oh, it's Jared. He's got all the speed he needs to take the lead, and he's got to be able to find style. All right, Mr. Moore, Dallas Dick, back to the quarter. Preston Faithful, McGinnis Enterprises. It's a quick one for Wayne Solomon. No, Jody Wyatt! Oh, my goodness. He tapped the barrel to get out there in front of the crew. And then in behind Mitch Sullivan, the conflict incorporated in all that rail, is cousin Mark Sullivan from Dirty. He's driven to excel from start to finish. Well, it's a disappointed pilot out there with the Hamilton aircraft as Wayne Solomon flies him around that second turn. And now you see Mark Sullivan. He's kind of pulling back a bit. Holding up a little bit, giving his horses a breather, because right at his right elbow is his cousin Mitch and the big wheel team of Mitch Sullivan. And now the Sullivan cousins are going to a family reunion, and they're taking it to Hamilton aircraft, but they can't get on because he's going too fast. Oh my goodness, Evan Sullivan has opened him up, even with a barrel down. He's putting a good run on him tonight, and here he comes, himself down to the runway.
Rainbow, and there's not a drop of rain in the sky. But Ray Carter Jr., the deck crew, he's out in front of the pack.
He's got nearly a full length, half a wagon length lead, that is, over Cody McCurra and Western Electrical. Shocking, he's got a good outfit. Chris Molly's closing ground with Graf Mechanical as they fly down the backstretch with barrels stabbing and outriders looking good. A picture perfect finish for Ray Crowell's outriders, but he's got to try and stay ahead of Cody McCurra as Ray Crowell and Cody McCurra down that third turn. It's the tech group with Ray Crowell. Industry leaders, leaders on the track tonight with Cody McCurra, Western Electrical, and Chris Molly, Graf Mechanical, and here they come. Southbound to the wire, the rainbow's on fire tonight. Ray Crowell, the tech group, is rolling off the track by a length of the quarter ahead of Cody McCurra's Western Electrical, and Graf Mechanical, full out. I'm thinking that horse kind of like me when I tried to run around this racetrack the other day. I run out of wind about halfway down the backstretch. So here's the deal. We've got the very best care and attention available. We'll let our
roll,
and they're off to a good start. Chance Stegen, Chad Fike, southbound, out of town. There goes Chance Stegen again, showing the way. 2 miles ahead of Craig Hensley, the casino. Chad Fike with 7 feet to the outside. The barrels are up, and that big kid is on a roll again tonight. He heads into that second turn, 3 lengths ahead of Kurt Benzmiller and his Grey Eagle Resort and Casino with Chad Fike and Summit Fleet in behind. And he is flying tonight. Is this another day money? Is this another vegan runaway? And we're looking at him as KMA Construction brings him into that third turn. The gap has not weakened. He is still a well out in front of Kurt Benzmiller and the Grey Eagle Resort and Casino. And here he comes. Chad Stegen headed to the wire with his wheels on fire tonight. They're going to catch Chad Stegen and KMA Construction. They're closing around. They're running out of racetrack. They'll be second by a wagon length back the wire. And Summit Fleet Chad Fike rolls into the third in heat number 9. Whoa, if you liked it, let her rip, Jim Nip. They can still hear you. I want you to feel the music. I want you to stomp your foot, clap your hands, get in time, because I'm going to need some positive energy when we come in for exchange number one. Snap your fingers. Is proud to sponsor the 2023 Calgary Stampede.
All right, Calgary, coming up in 15 minutes, make sure you are in your seats for the Bell Light Show. You'll need your mobile phone to participate and one.
Now put your hands together.